Eric Paulsen claims to be an independent thinker, but is he? Michelle Bachmann wants to turn Medicare into a limited voucher system. So does he. She voted against equal pay for women. So did he. She's against same-sex marriage. So is he. In fact, Paulsen votes with Bachmann 93% of the time. We don't need another Michelle Bachmann. Vote Brian Barnes for Congress.
I'm Brian Barnes, and I approve this message.